What's your name, young man?
¿Cómo te llamas?
Richard.
How old are you, Richard?
¿Qué edad tienes?
21 años.
21.
21 years old, Richard.
21 años tiene Richard.
And what game did you play to have
¿Qué jugaba, Richard?
You're holding Football. A stretcher.
Football.
Football.
Soccer.
Soccer, huh? Which everybody plays in South America.
Que todo que se juega en toda América del Sur se juega.
And everybody gets so excited, everybody wants to be a champion.
Y a todos quieren ser campeones y todo el mundo juega.
Yes or no?
Sí.
So you
yes.
played a game.
Y tú jugabas.
And what happened to you?
¿Qué te pasó?
Jugando, digamos.
During a game.
Cayeron encima de mi rodilla.
Somebody fell on top of my knees.
Se me salió la rodilla para un lado.
And my knee was pulled to one side.
Entonces, después ya estaban rotos los ligamentos cruzados.
They broke my ligaments.
Y tuvieron que operarme hace
they had to make
dos años atrás.
2 years ago, operated.
Y la cirugía salió mal.
But surgery went wrong.
Este año me volvieron a operar otra vez.
So this year I had another operation.
Y ahí voy recuperando, ya van 8 meses más o menos.
8 months ago I had this second operation and I'm slowly getting better.
Y aún me cuesta.
But I still.
Me cuesta tener fuerza en la
pierna. It's very hard for me to have strength in this leg.
Right. Because the legs are, you're always walking, you're bending, you're walking, you're bending, you're walking.
Cuando te sientas, la doblas y usas la rodilla para todo, ¿no? Para caminar y para sentar.
You see, Richard, everybody see they only see the front. At the back of all the pain and people are suffering, no one sees that, you know?
Richard, lo que ocurre es que las personas solo, como espectadores, solo ven el glamour y la parte increíble de ser un atleta y un jugador de fútbol, pero no vemos que tras bambalinas hay mucho sufrimiento y mucho de tu parte que hay que poner en ello.
Sometimes when people play the game, they play the game like they want to hurt you. They don't see it's a game, you know. Let's play the game. No, they must hurt you. They don't like you. They jump on you. They hit your leg. It's so sad. Yes or no? They do it on purpose, you know. They do it on purpose.
A veces lo hacen hasta de gusto.
It's very sad.
Yes. They do it on purpose.
On purpose.
Because they don't want you to be better than them.
And them, they don't want the team to win.
Lots of things.
Especially when you're a striker, they come after you like you can't even move. Because it's a money, a lot of money is involved today. Big money is involved. Everybody wants to strike, everybody wants to
think.
Big thing. So you're 21 years old, huh?
También las consecuencias con el tiempo
te dan
tratamientos para poder recuperar, medicamentos
to be able to recuperate my leg and medicines
calmantes y
and
todo
painkillers
eso, y te llega a afectar por dentro también, ¿no?
And also that affects you too, not only the leg. Now all the medicines he has been taking for these 2 years, he says, have affected him.
Of course.
Inside.
The kidney, the liver, many things, the painkillers, a lot. Okay, since you are here, in fact, when Cuba, the boy came with this.
De hecho, en Cuba, cuando estábamos en la clase en Cuba en diciembre pasado, un joven muy parecido a ti.
Do you remember?
Yes, I remember. Vino así, solamente que con dos muletas no podía poner la pierna en el piso. He couldn't put the leg in
down.
His foot down.
After healing, he was walking without a stretcher.
Luego que el señor Shiva lo sanó. Caminaba sin las muletas en la propia clase.
Okay, so you sit down. I will teach you how to heal. Go back and heal.
Siéntate. Vamos a sanarte y vamos a enseñarte a sanar. Y luego tú te sanarás todos los días, de hecho.
You know what I call it? Extreme sports, not necessary.
Yo llamo esto deportes extremos.
Too much. Even sometimes people are jogging for kilometers.
Incluso las personas que, por ejemplo, salen a correr por muchos kilómetros.
Jogging. You know what's going to happen?
¿Sabes lo que pasará?
All your bones are going to be affected.
Todos tus huesos van a ser afectados.
Your heart might fail.
Y tu corazón puede fallarte.
I always tell this to everybody.
Yo siempre le digo a las personas.
There was a man I met.
Que conocí un hombre.
His hands are shaking like a Parkinson's disease now.
Sus manos tiemblan como si tuviera Parkinson.
His heart is not working very well.
Su corazón no trabaja muy bien.
I asked him why.
Le pregunté por qué.
He was doing 5 marathons a year.
Corría 5 maratones por año.
What's a marathon? 42 kilometers you're running.
Correr por no sé cuántos kilómetros.
And after running, what's the first prize?
Después de ganas, ¿cuál es el primer premio?
$1,000, $2,000.
Unos miles de dólares, no sé.
And all the other people get a small trophy saying that he completed the marathon.
No ganan nada, solo ganan el primero.
That's all. Now, the problem is running is fine.
Es que correr está bien.
But preparing for the marathon.
Pero prepararte para esa maratón.
He said he runs 12 kilometers every day.
Dice que corría 12 kilómetros todos los días.
Today he can't walk properly.
Hoy no puede ni caminar.
He's got Parkinson.
Tiene una especie de Parkinson.
Because he has overused the body.
Porque usó el cuerpo, abusó del cuerpo.
The heart is overused.
El corazón está sobreusado.
Okay, Richard. Thank you for sharing, Richard.
Gracias, Richard. Gracias por compartir.
We will teach you how to heal,
Siéntate, nosotros te enseñaremos a sanar.